go. Run them. So let's see if that's enough. Enough to make a lux. Ooh, I need one iron ingot. Wait, I think I have enough, right? Because I... Oh, I thought I made a lock already. No? Hmm. Okay. Oh, here we go. Here we are. And yeah, let's do it. A quarried stone. Ooh. Clay nails, okay, and out of wood. Okay. See how this looks so far. Okay, not bad. Okay. Let's get more wood. Then I never looked at it. I never saw that chest. Ooh. What is that? Oh. thought I would rob him, but... Oh, very nice. Swarm of bees. Bees are just spawning here, so I know where to get a near endless supply of bees. Okay. Let's go that way.
Here for work? Get an axe and bring me all the wood you can chop. Guest? Oh my.
Yes, this one would like to buy some more lumber.
Doing some building, eh? We can deliver it wherever you need.
So I have 2,000.
I'll have them hold over right away. Doing some building, eh? We can deliver it wherever you need. I'll have them hold over right away.
1,600.
Doing some building, eh? We can deliver it wherever you need. I'll have them hold over right away. Doing some building,
1,400.
Eh? 1,400. I'll have them hold over right away.
1,200.
Doing some building, eh? I'll have them 1,000. Hold over right away. Doing some building, eh? We can deliver it. I'll have them hold over right away. Doing some building, eh? We can. I'll have them hold over right away.
Six.
Doing some building, eh? We can deliver it wherever you need. I'll have them hold over right away.
That's good.
I'd better get going.
Pleasure doing business with you. Should I go ahead and chop some wood? Okay. Maybe I'll chop some wood for her. Make up for spending it all on the wood. So I should have 100 something. 20, 40, 60, 80. Yeah, so like 100, 160 wood should be good. Ah, right here. So this is like another alternative to hard worker. Wow, achievement unlocked, hard worker. But this is another one of those passive ways of earning coin. If you don't want to go out there and kill, you can just be like a woodcutter or like a farmer, like I said. Just collect all this crops. Oh, whoops. And then, you know, sell it to the farmer or sell it to the other merchants. But you get more when you sell it to a farmer than merchants. Just like, I could sell this wood, but I think I get more actually if I sell it to the... I don't know what you call the person that owns a mill. The miller? No, to the... the mill owner. And you can literally do this for like 5, 10, 20 minutes and a full hour if you have the fortitude to. Now of course, see, you'll be encumbered, but... And I'm thinking I'm probably gonna make maybe 50 gold for this. And one more. Since I'm already encumbered, right? Okay. And it's okay that I have to walk there because I can just admire the scenery. Look at that. And my house is literally you know, connects to this same lake. That's why it's Lakeview Manor, right? So when I build like the porch in the back, which is really the north end of it, you know, I have this view to this lake.
Guest? Oh my.
I have firewood to sell to you.
Honest gold for honest work.
Yeah, okay. Oh, hey, more gold than what I thought. 120. Oh, here. That counted as an assist.
All
okay.
Right.
And, I think there was some ore around here. Okay. is where the Brotherhood is, right? So where was the ore? There was iron ore around here. Okay, the best thing to do is just avoid the spider. Okay, this looks familiar. Nice. So where? Where was the ore at? Well, okay. I have a feeling it's around here. Thank you. Ah. Well, don't have a lot of iron ore left, but hopefully I'll come across some on the way back. Ooh. Spriggan.
I love a chance.
What is that? I think it's Mayik the Liar. Good. Ooh. All this is great stuff. Yeah. Chase me in the water. The Spriggan is over there. Thank you. you kill those? I can't pick. A rabbit running under the water. Right. So let's see, how much wood do we have? Yeah, 160. Did I build a chest in here? Maybe I have nails already inside. If I have a chest. Nothing. Okay. Hopefully this will be enough. I think it will be though. Because I think there's still the roof, right? Yeah. Okay, clay. Well, wait a minute. Maybe I have enough to complete it. Yeah. That's everything. Oh, I have some more ore. Okay. Oh, here's nails. Oh, no. Oops. Okay. Yeah, look at that. Looks great. Let's go check this out. Canopy on the top, but we'll look at that later. Okay, let's. What am I missing here? Bookcase. Bookshelf. Okay, so I have to. Some nails. Exterior just gives a chest. Okay, chandelier, wall sconce. So iron fittings and goat horns. Iron fittings. Okay. Need nails as well. Okay, let's see if that is enough. Fittings. Okay, make sure I don't use that last iron fitting. Two nails. Shelves. Stairs. Yeah. Okay. Chair. Stand. Chandelier. Okay. Must be up. Ah. Okay. Whoa. There's no chair here. Container. This is Morrowind music, by the way. Well, not anymore. Well, yeah, this is Morrowind music as well. Yeah. Okay, you can place 11 more books on the shelf. Books put here will be placed on the shelf. Okay, 11, right? Looks like you could fit more than that. Okay, so 14 more books. Okay, so 5, 6, 7. So I put 3 more. Oh, each shelf. Okay, I see. Purloin Shadows. Okay. Okay, 0. Gonna put that journal. Okay, here we go. Let's end this here, and I'm going to begin that special video that I said I was going to do. Okay, so that's it. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.